Welcome, welcome, welcome. It's another episode of CrossCut TV Fifth Element. And bless up to all my subscribers, bless up to all of the viewers. We don't know, so there's a thing going on right now with the coronavirus and everybody getting crazy. And I have some video today that I go to some stores to show you. But I can't believe. So it's all about say, you know, I've been to two super Walmart today, and the condition in the store don't look good. When the government or the authorities, they are saying that you should not panic, it's a joke, because everybody started to panic already. So I'm gonna show you these videos that I take from two super Walmart that I've been to get stuff, and I did not get them. But you don't know the thing up. And I even been to a couple Smith stores, and it's all the same. It's like a tornado pass through and just sweep everything away. So I wanted to check out this video right now that I have of the two super Walmart that I go in and video to let you guys see that they're saying that we should not panic about this coronavirus. It's totally on a different chain. They don't understand that people already panic. So check this video out. So this is the first Walmart that I've been to, and I'm telling you can see for yourself. So check it out. Okay, laundry soap, they're gone. This is the laundry area where you get all your laundry soap. They're all gone. Sanitizer over here, all gone. All gone. There's nothing. Yep. Everything gone. So I end up don't get what I want. Dishwashing liquid. All gone. All gone. Bye bye. This is the area for garbage bag. Gone. Yep. And all those all these party plates and cups, they just start to replace here. They all gone. Man, it's crazy. Look at this. This fruit area. Gone, clean. You know your fruits in the little cans and those little plastic like those, gone. Empty. Man. Food is running out. Look up. Running out. Snacks. Cookies. Going, going, going. Look at that. This is the canned sausage and corned beef area. All gone. All gone. Jeez. Yes. Coronavirus are going crazy. Alright, this is the green peas, green corn, sweet corn. All of those gone. Gone. Look at that. Everything gone. This area, it's So you can see I'm in a different era now. Look, all gone. All gone. Look at this. Can you believe I'm in Walmart? Super Walmart, where you get all your foods. This Walmart cater for mostly food. 85% is food. You have a small area where they have clothes in it, but the other rest is all food. Look at this. Jeez. I am just here to get flour and rice, but I'm telling you, see, I'm in the flour section right now. No flour. No flour. Oh man. See, there's no baking flour either. All gone. So if the flour gone, that means rice gone. And that's all I did need, some flour and rice. But it's all gone. I go by Costco, there's nothing. Crazy. Alright, look on the beef, chicken, pork, fish, everything. Let's show you the sign. They're all gone. They're all gone. Nothing. See? All the meat gone. No more meat. No meat. See? Nothing. Pork gone. Shit. And you think it's just human food gone? Dog food. Food for their dog gone. All gone. All this here is for dog. Gone. Oh man, oh man. This is serious. The shelves are going empty. Look at this. Holy shit, look at this. Water is going very fast. Look. Milk, egg, everything gone. Holy shit, gone. By the end of the month, the supermarket run out of food. We're in trouble. We are in trouble. Bread shelf scanty. Look at that. Dang. Snacks. Look on the snack shelf. I'm telling you, by neck. Gone? Holy. Dang. You said there's no pasta. We're gonna get to that Highland Sea. Now, this is the second Walmart that I've been in, and it's all the same. All the items off the shelf is gone. It's just gone. Blew away. Now I'm into another super Walmart. It is the same. No joke about it. It is the same. Things all gone off the shelf. Still the same. This is a total different Walmart, and it is the same. All meat gone. All meat gone. Turkey's still there. Well, it's not turkey season, but it's there. So nobody ain't planning for the Easter. over there. All gone. All gone. Sorry. It's all gone. Nothing. Nothing. Dang. Ain't that crazy? This is another super Walmart. Well, this bread aisle don't look that bad, but they're still going. Look at that. Jeez. Look at that. Seafood. Beef. Ground beef. Come on. Soup. Walmart, you're out of business. Beef. Gone. Man. Pork. Gone. Not leaving the freezer for us. So if you didn't get it before, you can't get it again. Everything is gone. All breakfast stuff, frankfurter, everything, everything is gone. Nothing leave. Nothing leave. Wow. Breathe. Everything gone. Gone. Can you believe that this is a super Walmart? When we say super Walmart, we mean that it's huge. Understand? And all the food in here gone. Well, this is the yogurt section with sausage and all of those stuff. Well, you know, maybe they don't want much yogurt. You see yogurt there. And, you know, but a lot of it gone. Gone. Look at the milk. No milk. There's no milk. No low-fat milk. They're all gone. Man, look at this. No coffee sweetener, all of them gone. Wow, everybody stocked up. Yo, this is crazy still, this is crazy, 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 crazy. Well, at least the alcohol is still there. Wine and all of them and those is still around. They don't want those. Juice. Fruit juice, orange juice. All of those stuff, they're gone. Gone. Corn flakes. For the little kids in the morning, all of them, they are out of here. Nothing leave. Look at that, all gone. Well, a little is over here still. Maybe they don't want those because they read the ingredients and it might not that healthy to eat, so they don't take those. But look at this. Look at this, a tsunami passed through. Sweep all the food away. Look at that. I've come to this Walmart too to see if we can get flour or rice. It's all gone. This is the era for flour and rice. All gone. All gone. Everything gone.
Man, this is crazy. Well, that's the only thing I did need, some flour and rice, but I think we can work without it. Instant cup soup and whatever soup, or you can just throw some hot water on it and have it. They're all gone. This is the section for it. Milk, tin milk, condensed milk, that's what you call it, gone. This is the section for like canned sausage and baked bean and corned beef and all of those canned stuff, gone. Gone. Jam, this is the section where you keep jam and all of those stuff, gone. Look at this. Chili, everything, pasta, gone. Wow. Dang!
Do you want to get covered?
Hey.
Do you want to get covered?
Alright, we're doing vegetable island. Oranges, gone. Tomato, gone. A little bit onion leaf. Look. Gone. Thank you for coming through and to, you know, watch my content, to watch my videos. Please, if you're new to the channel, please subscribe right here and click on that notification bell, and when it pops up, please click on all, so whenever I drop video like these, you will get it. And I guess I'll see you in the next video. Sometimes